use a bit of favor. Fucking commercial. In the survival, but growing up that was not really my title. A dead soul who was screaming for revival, a young girl who became suicidal. I felt the hits and the kicks of society, probably the reason why I suffer from anxiety. I was never in the form of perfection, so I became the best example of neglection. They call me names, my fat bitch, the white trash. The other shit I won't say is that bad. They call me up and would always need backup. Call me a set and say my family was jacked up. Death threats every time I logged in, always on some other shit. Damn, here we go again. I was already alone, now I'm looking for a friend. Got no friend, so here I am, wishing it would end. And it didn't, it never did. Was always something every time I felt good. They would remind me I was nothing every time I felt down. They couldn't help us up and keep me in the time. The fucking toxic, all the fight that left every me, I had enough. I was so fucking done. I couldn't face all the drama, so I decided to run. But you can run forever, eventually you get tired. So I just sit at the road, wishing my life would expire. I mean, fuck it, if I am really nothing, then nobody will stop me from taking that rope and jumping. So I took it, tied around my little throat, and proceeded to jump. My mama's in the door, I didn't know what to do, I didn't know what to say. I saw the tears in the eyes, I felt the pain go away. How can I be so selfish? How can I think that I'm nothing when the person that gave me life obviously thought I was something? I pray. Pray for the people never saw the light. Pray for the people who still cry at night. And then people who think of my word, it's like protection. Think of them as the light when you fight depression. Cause I know what it's like. I've been there before, and with every closing room, I'm here to open the door. I'm here to open the door. Boom, boom, boom. I'm fucking trying to fucking text, and I'm like using my fucking controller to text. I'm like, wait a minute. Wrong fucking one. Fuck, man, I'm fucking stupid. They say, don't dare, don't you even go there. Do as you're told. I swear to God. Talking about a mister when we used to play a game together. But then he doesn't want to join. I swear to God, he won't be better. That's the wrong fucking song. Try it. I doubt I could do it. There's so many fucking flesh for. Bum bum bum. Oh, it's dark. If you have one shot and one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, capture it, let's do it. Yo, this phone's just waiting easily. sounds are heavy. There's vomit on the sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. And on the surface, he looked calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting the words. Down the road, crowd grows so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking now. Everybody's choking now. The clocks run out. Time's up. Over plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. He's choking so mad. And he won't give up. That is, he knows. Just wanted to listen to music.
Ready to pair.
Why is this a party of one or two?
Because I can.
You can't what?
Because I'm a fucking bored ass motherfucker. Reload. You bitch, your cow. What the fuck? I don't fucking see you on the fucking game. Are you offline? Did you put yourself offline? I'm on Minecraft. You better get fucking Minecraft. Not you. Yeah, I'm streaming. I'm pressing my thing. My new boo, that's who I'm talking to. Stuff. No. No. Oh! He hung up on me so fucking quick. I'll fucking call him back. She's like, fuck. But he's so mad. Where'd you go? No, I'm fucking joking. You're fucking leaving. Huh?
I don't go around like that.
Oh. Well, now I know that. Hey, come here. I found you. I need a huh? Why? You just said you were gonna join me. Don't be mad, just join.
Close the door.
No, just join. Come on.
Alright. I'll see you later. I'm about to go do some bad things with some drugs.
Oh, okay. I'll see you later, bro. Come on. What? Also, No, I'm talking to my friend. He was just fucking on the chat. If you join, maybe then you'll know. But no. Be. Come on, join. Oh my God. I sent you an invite to the party. You did fucking when I sent it to you. Oh my God. It's because you're showing offline, that's why.
Powering off.
Whatever you say, Siri. Mean, I can't fucking see shit. No, the fuck is the. God damn it, France! Shut the fuck up, France! Stop! I don't wanna play Apex! You had your chance earlier. You guys were in a full court. My fucking clan, they keep fucking inviting me to stupid shit.
Then why don't you leave?
Leave what?
That client, they keep bothering you.
Because, no. At the end of the day, they're cool ass people. Gian!
Hello.
Hello.
How you been?
I'm tired, bro.
How long have you been playing Minecraft
I
today?
just got all Minecraft. I was playing Apex and other shit.
Oof.
I'm gonna just join through the fucking party because I can't find you. I'm on.
What?
Just join through the party.
I'll be in the party.
I mean, like, join Minecraft through the party.
Alright, well,
Huh?
let's see you. I'll see you for now.
My phone keeps texting me.
Oh.
They're asking me what I'm on, but I'm gonna pay.
Oh, you're in the game or the party chat, so I'll just talk to you on there, okay? Because I wanted to also listen to music.
Ready to pair. Paired.
And listen to music. What?
I'm fucking bored. What the hell are you listening to?
Eminem, just lose it. On my back, he's back with a brand new rap. He bought me a rap.
You know that the ghost is in my room?
How?
Because my fucking bed is stupid cold. Like, stupid cold. Like, my body is like freezing right now.
It says it wants to fuck you.
What?
The ghost wants to fuck you, that's why he's in the bed.
It's a girl.
Huh?
It's a little girl.
Who?
The ghost.
How do you know it's a little girl?
My mom told me.
How does she know it's a little girl?
Because we saw her a couple of times a long time ago.
What's your sign?
Guys whose personality is being 6 feet tall, girls. Damn, that's true.
What?
It's like a guy is 6 feet tall, but personality wise, and the girls are short as fuck. Basically, you and me.
Like, what does it say about personality wise?
Huh?
What does it mean, personality wise?
I guess it liked them because of their personality.
Wait, what?
I don't know. Gosh. It just says that. It just says personality. That's pretty much it.
Should be able to see if I'm online now.
You're not online.
Did you refresh it?
Huh? ¿Por qué? I'm better now! Huh? I'm better now! Damn! Chicago! Go and chinga mi madre. I'm gonna take a shower, amor. You hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take a shower. Okay?
Yep.
Huh?
Yep.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. I said yep.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna send you something. You heard that?
No.
Well, okay, never mind then.
What are you gonna send me? What the fuck? Okay, never mind then. Damn, and then he full card. He full ass fucking left. Alright, whatever. I don't fucking care. Don't fucking send me shit. I don't wanna fucking say anything. Could have fucking at least stayed in the fucking party. So I go fucking take a shower, I stay. Fuck off, fucking stupid ass. I don't fucking care if you're playing fucking Fortnite. Fucking rest suck a dick and go to hell. Right, fucking tired of telling people to fucking join. Why you always gotta be like that? Trust issues, man, my bad, my back. I stab wounds in my back. I snake ones in the fuck by my life. I'm trying to get where my family's at. If I die soon, no asthma type. Breathe in, breathe out, in, breathe out. But I ain't gonna get it as my ass. Said producers that I used to chase. A lot of like you to listen to my tape. A lot of I know that I don't got a name. And a lot of I know I'm gonna break. These thick gratis finna change. I don't even got one, I'm getting brains. I don't even got one, I'm getting rated. Bitch, you just a little late, so please step to the side. I got real ones waiting to ride for me. Waiting to ride for me so you don't get to the front of the line. I got real ones waiting the time for me. You ain't ready to fight with me. Love you from your front and day. Love you for your driftwood way. Moving like we knew this, but we read it off your wiki page. Strangers waving flag these days. I'm mad at the old ones. These producers that I used to chase. I used to live in the room for the game. Fuck me, I'm gonna make that a mistake. All I need thick riders finna change. I don't even got one, I'm getting brain. I don't even got one, I'm getting rated. Bitch, you just a little late, so please step to the side. I got real ones waiting to ride with me. Waiting to ride with me so you don't get to the front of the line. I got real ones waiting to tie for me. Ride with me. You're ready to ride with me. Ride with me. Ride, ride, ride. 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 Hello? Hello?
What would you do if you were not afraid of falling?
How's it going? Wait, do you have a mic? Or no?
Never be afraid of falling.
No? Oh, okay. Why do I have so much fucking zombie flesh? I need to fucking get rid of it. I don't know. know what else I'm gonna listen to. No, I don't want to listen to that. Listen. Okay, I need to.
Hello everybody, my name is Evan D. Craven. I am today's newest patient. I'm glad I'm participating. I guess I'll start this off by saying I'm a label disabled. They found a couple of little bodies riding under my
bed. So many. Rappers I'm replacing. I need to change my skin again. I look at the ugly. Under my bed. Not sad.
Oh my god,
this fucking map. I'm gonna change my fucking skin. Her body's my antique now. I know.
I wasn't always crazy till I met this bitch named Carolyn. A lot of you might actually know her. Her real name's Heroin. Hello everybody.
Out
my name's
Craven.
I am today's newest patient. I'm glad I'm participating.
The same as I found a couple of nobodies riding under my basement. I'm not the one you wanna blabber to. A paranoid, schizophrenic, fucking bitch attitude. I'm the mother chasing all you rappers I'm replacing.
That was the lesson of my lecture. But to each his own, I brought him home to keep him as my treasure. Kept his body in the closet, but his fingers in my dresser. Cooking on the stove, I turn your organs into plaster.
Stir a little faster.
To the children, I'm a bastard. I turn them into Casper, watch me demonstrate disaster. Underground psychopath, these rappers call me master. All I wanna feed them is some beetles. Steal my smile, tell you to face the floor on all fours. While I fuck your whore, I can feel the residue come sweating from my pores. Watch me play with organs, but I never miss a chord. Hello everybody, my name's Evan D. Craven. I am today's new station. I'm glad I'm participating. I guess I'll start this off by saying I'm a labeled assailant. They found a couple of new bodies riding under my basement. But I'm not here to make new friends. The one you wanna blab to. A paranoid, schizophrenic, fuck you bitch attitude. Slice you up with gratitude. They cap you like a Haitian face. I'm not there chasing all you rappers I'm replacing. That's all.
I'm going to do. Okay, so he's just sending me something. Hold on. Oh, okay. Hmm. creep, and I am today's newest patient. I'm glad I'm participating. But I don't stop by saying I'm a label to say, listen, from the couple of nobodies riding under my bed. Now I'm not here to make new friends. I'm not the one you want to blow. I'm paranoid, schizophrenic, fuck your bitch attitude. Okay, there we go.
Hi.
Hello.
I had R. What re you doing?
Hi.
Fucking God.
I'll be right back.
Hello. Panda.
Hi.
Panda's on. Hi, Panda.
Thanks. I didn't realize I didn't go offline before I went to sleep, so apparently it's been saying I was on all day. So that's always good.
My controller, Panda, and then unplug the mic.
Rip.
Say it again.
apparently
because
I didn't realize I didn't go offline.
The bay is like, why am I talking to you?
Should I go?
No, you're fine. Don't listen to him. He's doing the other stuff. Panda is the waifu. Shy is also waifu. Yeah. Panda!
Hey, don't look at me when I join anything. I'm gonna join as a Steve. Don't look at me.
Oh, I'm coming to you.
No!
I'm gonna TP you to me.
Stop it! Stop! Don't look at me. I'm pretty sure I'm a Steve. Ah!
I looked at you for like a second and then I walked away because you're scary.
It froze.
Oh, rip.
Of course it froze. Well, that was good. That's good. The whole thing just kind of crashed.
Is it okay to come out now?
Well, I had to leave, so you do you.
God, he
may or may not have crashed.
Wait. Why are you making crying noises?
Because I had to close the game. And because the game froze completely, I was like, oh, that's good. Why is he not talking to me?
Who?
Your sir.
Oh, he's on the phone.
Rude.
Say hi.
Do I say hi?
I'm Arch. Say hi.
Hello?
Say hi.
Hello.
Panda.
I get an I guess hi? Dang, my feelings are hurt.
She said I get an I guess hi.
Yeah. I'm not in the mood right now. I'm joking. Tell us
to the top. He said he was joking, yeah. Panda. She's over here like going.
I'm dying now.
We love you, Panda.
He doesn't love me.
It's okay. All that matters is that I love you.
True that.
What'd
she say? You said what, huh?
Well, maybe if he was here, he would know what I was saying.
Yeah. She said if you were here, maybe then you'll know what she's saying.
Oh, dang.
Why?
My mom canceled, like, why she took my cord away, joking. She's like, get off the game. I'm like, oh, okay.
She told you to get off the game.
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Wait, then how is he in the party? Wait, did he say she took a cord or the controller?
No, he was joking. He was just taking a break.
Ah! Why am I getting hurt instantly? What the f- Oh my fucking god! What the fuck is that? Oh no, not the button I want.
I make memes for you leaving.
Hello.
Hi. Why are you Bo's skin?
This is Bo's?
Yeah, I don't like
Bo had that on, remember?
No. I just wanted to be a sheep like, Schlatt.
Oh. Take it, the chickens.
My hunger's not down low enough. I need to hop around. Okay, I'm just getting passive health anyways. Okay, that's cool. Open.
You want a thing of milk? There's some milk.
No. I think I'm good. Oh.
Yeah, I want some milk.
You're not in the game.
Is he being a dirty
You were
boy?
supposed to help me freaking. I don't. Are you being a dirty boy?
What? Why did this.
Oh? Panda, you heard nothing?
Okay, I probably didn't because I got hit and touched a second.
Okay. That's fine.
The what?
You're on speaker.
Oh, it's fine. I have to, like, focus for a second to, like, oh, hear what he's saying. Ah! No! Why are they doing yeah. Ah! I was just gonna kill one, and then five of them showed up.
Dang. They're coming for that booty, Panda.
No.
For what?
Huh?
What you say?
You say what?
Oh my god.
Damn. Te amo.
Te amo
también. Oh my gosh.
You got this, Panda.
There's just two of them right now, but they're gonna kill me. Oh my fucking gosh.
Hmm?
Wow.
Ah, there's one in full diamond armor.
What to make up these days.
Nope, that was gold. That was so gold, but still does not. Is that, what is, that an actual pillager tower? Or is that one? Oh my gosh,
yeah,
it's a creeper.
It is.
Oh.
Good
fell
job.
In the hole.
I can't
Living
tell.
The deep hole. There's a small hole.
Now, that'd be some weird ass freaking video of that.
You're not getting in my house, fucking zombie. There we go.
My friend at the end was super drunk.
I'm big sad. I couldn't kill them.
You say you can't kill him, Panda?
I couldn't kill the zombie. It makes sense.
Damn, they knocked the shit out of me. Hello, gamer. You have scroll so far. You have made it back to kill two zombies. I miss playing that shit.
You like how you were gonna like join me and then after that you just completely dipped and now you're back and then
I went to shower.
Yeah. And now you're back and
Okay, damn, going back on, hold on. You turn on my PS4.
Chill, no, I'm
relax.
Joking. Panda. Panda, you're not allowed to burn, Panda.
I'm not, I'm crouching, so I'm not.
Can I borrow $600? No.
Oh, hold on. Oh my god.
Is he okay?
I don't think so.
Does he need help?
Oh, you know that people are going back to school on May?
Oh? Oh, sucks for people who have to go to school.
No, that they already stopped it.
Stopped what?
Quarantine shit.
Yeah, it's because they want people to get more sick. That shit's still around. Oh, Panda, I need to give you something. Boop. There you go. Now you're operator.
Oh.
Boy.
Of course, what?
Ew.
Of course, what?
Am I not allowed to have creative?
Nasty. Yeah, you should be able to have your own creative.
No. Is that what he's trying to say? Wait, is this. Oh, this is a new world.
Yeah, it's a completely new world.
Day 3 of quarantine, fucking porn hub, what the fuck?
You better not.
My friend is fucking weird. said stay home. You said come over if you dick. Babe, are you thick?
Hmm?
Are you thick or sick?
I'm sick.
She's dummy home. Thick.
Panda says I'm dummy thick.
Can you come over?
Alright, you hear that, Panda? I have to come over.
No, you ain't gonna get COVID from him just because he wants some booty.
Are you going with her?
No.
Hang up,
no, don't hang up.
Yeah, that's just rude.
Yeah, Panda says that's rude.
If you're gonna be with her, then I might as well hang up.
Aw, is he jelly at me?
Yeah.
That's cute. That's okay. I understand why he would be jelly of me. I'm pretty cool.
Hold on, Panda. I don't know if I spelled it right.
Like I said, not surprised. Oh, he's here. Oh,
who's
he's
here?
Wholeheartedly here. He's doing building, and I didn't realize it.
Who?
Your boy toy.
Where? What are you talking about? He's not in here.
TP to me.
Okay. No, that's not him.
Who is this?
This is my friend.
Yeah. I know he's in the party. I thought this was the other guy.
No. He's in the party. Boy Toy is not in the party. Boy Toy's
on
the phone.
What is he doing? Why is he not with you?
What?
Yeah, see? He's on the phone.
Why is he not being supportive and joining your parties?
Because he doesn't love me enough for that right now.
Dang. That's so rude.
Hey, don't get angry on me.
I'm mad.
Yeah, and then you go and take out your anger.
He's just
at
mad
me.
That I'm here, taking perfect opportunity of this.
Am I talking to you?
That's
yeah, you're talking to me.
Am I talking to you?
Yes, you're talking to me.
I mean, he has
dog.
To be talking to you
no,
to ask you that.
I'm talking to my dog.
No.
I got sing as
well.
I'm gonna say that to my mom. She's like, no vas a comer nada. I'm like, fuck.
Yeah. You're not allowed to eat now.
Huh?
So your mom said you're not allowed to eat now.
Yep.
Rip. Are you able to put it? Oh, you can. Hold on.
Send me the party.
Dame un pinche segundo.
¿Qué? What?
Dame un pinche segundo.
Okay.
Oh, Panda. I'm really fucking tired for no reason. I'm not going to sleep because...
Yeah, because you didn't sleep last night, Joe. Snoring.
You were snoring on mic?
I was snoring. We fell asleep on FaceTime.
Yeah,
you were snoring
very, very low.
Well,
hello.
Well, hello, Panda.
Why did you decide to finally join?
Because I wanted to take a break. I've been playing games for the whole week.
Yeah?
I don't like playing games so for a whole week. I want to go to work.
Then pick up some weird hobbies.
Like what? Exactly.
I'm learning how to play guitar.
I don't have a guitar.
Learn how to play the ukulele.
Doesn't mean you can't learn the hand motions.
Go to a guitar center.
Oh my god. I can't even leave. I get a fat ticket if I leave.
Good point.
Well, everyone needs a ticket every now and then.
No, not this ticket. Hell no. I ain't gonna pay too much for a freaking ticket. Wait, what? What kind of world are we on?
The best kind.
The world that you and me made.
Really? Mm-hmm. What the fuck? I looked at my inventory, I'm like, what the fuck? I have a lot of shit.
Yeah, the world that you refused to come back on. Now you're on it.
No, I thought you were talking about the other world that we did.
No, this is this one. Now we're doing this one.
Can't run. Oh, there you go.
Panda.
Panda's not going to save you.
I'm dying.
Oh, I can. What's up? What's up, Cupcake? I'll save you. No, don't die. Oh, you're in here. Don't die.
Fucking turn around. Just like, no, don't do it.
No, you gotta make me included in this. Excuse me.
Hey, how's it going?
I get this bit.
Okay. I've made a hole in the wall. Do it like this, and then go this way.
I gotta be included. Is that a noggin over here?
I need food.
Honestly, I could hardly see that wither one because it's in a dark corner. I was very confused.
They live in the dark corner?
Where?
Yes, I live with her in a dark corner.
Oh, that's nice.
Can I build this up?
Yeah,
is
you
it gonna
can.
Go up?
Yeah. I'm just putting the outer layers.
Yeah, doggo? Yeah, doggo?
Doggo.
Yeah, he's just rolling around on this little bed on the floor.
Yeah.
I think you can hear him.
I think I heard him.
He's crawling over there.
Yeah.
Wait, why'd you leave the village?
Because I wanted to freaking build a house.
Where's the bee?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna kill the bee.
Don't kill the bee.
Yeah, bees don't deserve to live. I drop me too.
I'm gonna fight you.
We'll probably die without the bees.
You ever click?
Are you living right next to the pillager tower?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I can.
Would you like to die from the villagers?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Where are you?
Right next to you.
Where?
You don't see me?
No.
You don't see me? Wow.
Do you see him?
Mm-mm.
Oh, no, I see him. He's over there behind the house.
Yeah, you're gonna die now.
Hmm? You tried.
why you put it an operator? That's me.
Are you saying you're trying to kill me? That's so rude. So rude.
Wow, that's some BS. I'm not playing no more.
K, Get back on here. You're gonna make her cry. You're not supposed to be the reason she cries. Get back on here.
Oops. Almost dropped my phone.
Good. Drop your fucking phone.
You see, I can't even hit you.
Yeah.
Cause you're hurting me, now I'm leaving.
You tried to freaking break my house. What did you expect was gonna happen?
I can't hit no one.
Why are you trying to bully people?
Yeah, man. Why are you trying to kill me?
I wasn't gonna kill you. I'm just gonna hit you. But okay.
Are you trying to break my house? Come on. Why are you gonna break my house, huh?
I'm just gonna kill myself.
Oh, rip.
Why? Just why?
Because you're gonna kill yourself.
Really?
Fine. I'll go do you. I want to match you.
Gang! We will be schlats together.
Schlats. Schlats. They load.
And then we can sell cryptocurrency.
Ooh. We have to sell the sloth money. Oh my god, my game froze. Panda, my game froze. Panda.
We're gonna have to close the.
Oh, never mind. Never mind. I got it. I'm good. It's bugged. It's bugged. Panda.
You'll have to close. You'll have to close. You'll have to close. You have to close. You have to close.
I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm going. Which one is it under? That one. Is it in the zoo onesies?
Yeah.
It's a ram. We're gonna be a ram together.
Yeah.
A ram.
Can I get ribs?
If you ask, I say.
There you go.
No, you should have made him ask nicely.
Oh, this is all. I did it.
Are you okay? Let's see.
I gotta figure out where I'm gonna place this. Oh, it's so fancy. I'm gonna replace this now. I'm gonna make this the hero. I'm trying to think of where the hell. I'm gonna actually place him over here. Okay. Panda. I might end up dying.
What? Why?
I don't know. I feel the sick. I went to go eat something, and I, like, my stomach was hurting, and then I felt sick and threw up everything.
No, you can't die. Yeah. You can't die of corona. It's not allowed.
I'm gonna die from corona, Panda.
No.
It's destiny.
No, if you die, I have to die.
I see that. No, that's not allowed.
What does this do?
Duplicate. So they... There we go. So what you're supposed to do is you press it, open, click, and it should bring shit out. You break it? You broke it, didn't you?
Oh, they went off.
I made a hole.
I hear a spooter.
Spooters are coming. Get 3 blocks. I did. I think I'm gonna make this into like the creepy basement type thing. What you think, Panda? Creepy basement? And I thought you loved me.
No, I was looking. Do you want, other than that, do you want to do wood or moss stairs? So I was going to ask.
Water monsters?
Moss stairs? Those, ones, the slabs and bricks you have outside?
Well, what I'm doing is I'm going to do this staircase first. Because then after that, I'm going to do one that turns to go like that way. That's and then we do moss stairs from there. So they think it's like going to be in like a normal basement. Like you see there. And then it's creepy as fuck. For no reason.
Okay.
Oh, Panda, I gotta break it. It's gonna still keep going down.
And you sphere, then.
What are you doing? What are you making?
Nothing.
You mean nothing? Hey, Panda. Hold on.
Oh.
Why are you just floating in midair? Come on. Hey, Panda.
Mm-hmm.
You want to build the giant sacrifice tower again?
The Tower of Death.
Yes.
Where do you want it?
Let's put it behind my house. We're gonna use cobblestone, or not cobblestone, bedrock, so they can't break it.
Okay. Oh, we're making it one by one?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. This. We're gonna break one block before it goes, so like, oh, this is the limit. I feel sad. Why do I feel fucking sad, Panda? Let's just go 30. Wee boop. Come on.
What?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to do some commands. Wait, did you?
Huh?
Oh, yeah, go ahead. Why isn't it letting me do it?
Mr. Giant Tower of Pisa.
Yes. I realized after I wanted to put the glass that they could easily just break it and hop out. I was like, well, every little block is going to be bedrock now. Mm.
Ah! Oh my god.
What happened?
Man, this went away.
No.
Hello.
Hi.
What are you building?
A tower?
Who let the... What's with the Ender Dragon?
The what?
The Ender Dragon.
What about it?
Why is there an Ender Dragon?
I don't know.
You had the one that has the commands. Why is there an Ender Dragon?
Hit it once and it will fly away.
You summon more.
Oh my god, are you fucking serious?
What?
This is starting to get on my fucking nerves. Really?
You summon a wither. Not a wither.
Oh, fuck, you summon the gas.
That's what I wanted to say. Oh.
Oh, he just killed the guy! He just killed the guy! Oh, poor guy. Man. He just killed him.
So he sorry!
Was, he was right here, he just died. There you go.
Why, amor? Fuck.
No! Can I join?
Stop
dead.
It!
Why?
Why are you doing that to this guy? He's not doing anything to you.
Oh, at least it dropped the end crystal. Oh, why'd you pick it up? That was for him.
No, it's not.
You meanie, why are you destroying my masterpiece?
You're trying to kill him.
I'm not, I'm trying to give him stuff.
No, let him do what he wants to do. Amor. Amor.
Okay,
stop it.
Okay. I can't have fun.
Mike, I'm gonna give you operator so you don't keep dying. I'm so sorry.
Dang, this would be just so sad if you were looking out at these windows, seeing the cloud as you slowly fall.
My baby. This is my baby.
Can I join?
Are you getting my baby?
Fuck your baby.
Why are you killing my baby? My child, he's dead. How dare you? Can I have a command block?
No, you don't get one.
Wow, okay.
You somehow are able to frickin' spawn stuff without even doing anything.
Why did I die? Oh, okay.
What happened?
Nothing.
Panda, are you dying?
Nothing's happening. Nothing's happening.
Panda! Oh, fucking hell. Amok, where are you?
I don't know. Fuck, really?
Why?
I can't see my screen.
Oh, my internet. I don't remember where I put it. Dig everything.
I left.
You left? Wow.
Yes. Because I can't do anything. I'm freaking bored.
Wow. I mean, like, you could do stuff. You just chose not to.
Nah, I'm not joining back anyways.
Why?
Because I can't do anything.
You can do stuff. What are you talking about?
Nah, it's too late.
Beh. This is actually making my head hurt. Oh my.
Can I add you?
Who's that? just asking if they can add me. I will go and find you real quick, person. Anyway, I could hear myself. I wasn't okay with that. You can add me, but I'm gonna get off of this because sad boy.
In Derpsy Trihard.
So if I go on here, depending on what you're on, if you are on, oh, that's my gamer tech, you can stop the whatever the fuck this is and screenshot it, take it, and add me. I don't care. Yeah, so, Mr. Derpy, you can just add that. If you're playing on PS4, that's what that is. But I want to get off of this.
Thanks.
Yeah. I'm so tired. I'm gonna die in a hole now.
I will sub too.
Okay, thanks, man. Thanks for the sub. I'm so tired. Mike left. He left us. I'm on.
What?
Man, what's wrong with you?